The second largest cause of death is tobacco. According to World Health Organization, every year more than 4 million people die only because of tobacco. Now, based on this, there's a verse of the Quran in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 195, which says, do not make your own hands the cause of your own destruction. That means committing suicide or causing self-loss is prohibited. So based on this verse, today we come to know smoking is nothing but slow poisoning. So based on this verse today, there are more than 400 different fatwas from different parts of the world that smoking is haram, tobacco is haram. Only in India, where I come from, there the scholars say makruh, because many have tobacco, so they say makruh. But today, Saudi Arabia, Egypt, many parts of the world, there are more than 400 fatwas saying that smoking and tobacco in any form, nicotine, is haram.